The next credit in water conservation is about management of irrigation system. The intent or objective of the credit is to reduce the water demand for irrigation through efficient management systems and techniques. Common irrigation methods for landscape are sprinkler system and drip irrigation. Sprinkler system is generally used for turf or lawn area. As the name implies, sprinkler system sprays water through nozzles. There will be significant evaporation losses in sprinkler system. Sprinkler system has an efficiency of around 65%. Drip irrigation sits on the soil surface or sometimes even subsoil and directly irrigate the target area. Hence, the evaporation losses in drip irrigation is minimum. Drip irrigation has an efficiency of around 90%. Project should irrigate maximum area of landscape with drip irrigation system. Basic irrigation control system is manual. Manual system should be completely avoided. Timer-based controls will operate the irrigation system based on pre-scheduled time. The schedule can be different for different seasons, like summer timing should be more and winter timing should be less. The next level of advanced technology is using moisture sensors. Moisture sensors measure the moisture level in the soil and irrigate based on the demand. The next level of technology in irrigation is irrigation system with IoT, that is Internet of Things. The irrigation system can communicate with the weather station and it can be programmed to irrigate based on the weather conditions. For the ease of understanding, the water conservation strategies for efficient irrigation system can be broadly classified as design strategies, control strategies, and operation maintenance strategies. Design strategies include using drip irrigation for maximum area in the landscape, zoning the irrigation system into different areas based on the watering requirements, and using a pressure regulating device to maintain an optimum pressure for the irrigation system. Control strategies include using timer-based controllers and irrigation system based on moisture level in the soil. For operation maintenance purpose, a central control valve must be provided. In addition to above strategies, any innovative methods to reduce the water consumption for irrigation is accepted. To earn points in this credit, project should adopt at least 4 of the above strategies.